The first thing you do when you get ready to drop a trailer is you want to let the landing gear down. Then you unhook the airlines. Then you want to make sure they're properly stowed away so that way they won't drag the ground. After that, you reach under here and you pull the pin. Then you hit the suspension dump, let off your tractor brakes, put it in drive, and ease forward. And that's how you drop a trailer. Just like that.